Oh, hi, bud.
Okay, now I want to do that number 5 arpeggio in different shapes. So, we got it over here. You know, that was the A shape on the second string for a 5 major, or a 4 major, but this is a 5, so. You know, it went like. But if we take it all the way down, all it is just the same thing as putting a capo right here and doing a G chord, like this. So all I did was just take that and bring it all the way down. And then of course this one. But then we got the one on this string. This would be a 3rd string bass. There's a regular familiar F pattern for the 5. So all together, and then of course take it up here. Everyone knows that D shape one. So this one is the same as this one. Unless we bring it all the way down low. Kind of cool just to have on a record as a reminder video. You never know when these videos are just gonna all of a sudden pop up like 2 and 3 years later and give you a reminder like, oh yeah, that's just what I needed. That one's like a shot of 7-Up. Boing! Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Instead of playing the number 5 after the 6, we can do the harmonic minor scale like this. So here's a 6. Do that again. So that's a good one to keep in mind. That's a badass one.